Hi guys, it's been a really, really long time. I'm sorry that there is a delay in my video production. Anyway, let's just get started. I've never produced a video inspired by any YouTube celebrity, but I watched Michelle Phan's eyes facial and like to do something similar with a different recipe. First, we need a fresh lemon. We know that a lemon is full of vitamin C, which helps neutralize free radicals, and hence it is anti-aging. And also it evens out blemishes because of the properties of vitamin C in this lemon. And we also need honey. We know that honey is highly moisturizing and anti-inflammatory, so it's very, very good. Last but not least, I also recommend a pinch of ginger powder. It is optional, you don't have to use it if you don't want to. However, ginger is very good in terms of boosting your immune system and increasing your blood circulation. It's very good. First, we need a glass of water. And then I'm going to pour in about 5 teaspoons of honey. Look at this, isn't it beautiful? Just about 5 teaspoons. Oops, that's enough. Yum. And then squeeze the lemon juice into the water. Just squeeze in as much as you can. Beautiful. And then, like I said, just a pinch of ginger powder. Just a pinch. That should do. Just a pinch. And now you stir it until everything is fully dissolved into the water. Now everything is fully dissolved. Aren't you tempted to drink it and give it a try? So yummy, my god, but I'm not gonna drink it up. So now what I'm gonna do is to pour this into the ice maker. And now look at it, it's beautiful. I'm gonna leave it in the fridge for an hour and show you how to use it. Now this is the end result. Now you take out a cube and use a kitchen towel and wrap around it, and it's ready for use. The ice facial is good to alleviate water retention shown on your face. So if you just wake up, or if before a date you feel that your face looks bloated with water retention, this ice facial is particularly useful. You can also use it to effectively improve puffy eye bags under your eyes. Most importantly, the natural ingredients of the honey, lemon, and ginger will make you look refreshed, sexy, and youthful. Good luck and have fun! All the ingredients are edible, so you can scoop it out. It's a summer popsicle. It's so good. So you can use this on your face and you can eat it and share with the family. It's so good. I can't stop. As a bonus and extra information, and also want to use everything to its fullest and be environmental friendly, don't throw the orange away. Use it after suntan, apply it on your skin, on your body, like this. Because it is infused with vitamin C, it'll help even out blemishes after suntan. Very helpful. Just like this. All over your body, don't waste it. Be environmental friendly. Now this wraps up the tutorial regarding how to make your own eyes facial. Next time I'm going to use a magical fruit that is kiwi fruit and then teach you how to use this to make your own natural facial cleanser. I'll see you next time. Bye. For this we need a fresh lemon, and we all know that a lemon is packed with vitamin C, which neutralizes free radicals, and hence it is hugely anti-aging and very, very good. And it also evens it full of vitamin C's, which can help neutralize vitamin C. Next time, I'm going to use this magical fruit that is kiwi to teach you how to. Now this wraps up the tutorial regarding how to make your own art.